nice and groovy, nice and classic Chelsea grin. And it's very crazy. It's whack, really, to see like Tom Barber with like a full head of hair. For this reason and this reason alone, also like welcome back to Sean Cross Channel. It's currently 4:17 p.m. We just did a reaction for the vocalist of Tarantula Florida and Devin Duarte featuring on Exodia the Destroyer, which is I think just simply an instrumental project. So they had two different vocalists feature on the track to kind of fill in those gaps. We just did a reaction for them, and I am so glad that I decided not to check out the official visual for Chelsea Grin's The Iceness off of their one of their upcoming double records, really. I think this one is more specifically for Suffer in Hell. I'm not sure, though. We're checking out the official music video. Let's go. Boom, bada bang, baby. Nice and groovy, nice and classic Chelsea grin. And it's very crazy. It's whack, really, to see like Tom Barber with like a full head of hair. Because for the longest time, from the Eternal Nightmare Cycle and like the first the Darko US self-titled album and what is it? It's like Death Mask or whatever, Death Mask Part 1. Like, I remember when he still had basically the haircut that I have now, and he was kind of one of the reasons I ended up getting that haircut, just because it looked clean, and when I was living in Arizona, definitely was a more stuffy haircut when you had absolutely everything on your head, and now I regret it. As you guys can see, I've been wearing my hat and beanie a lot more recently, because my hairline is starting to recede, so that was the iciness, though, off of, I think, what is Suffer in Heaven. It's one of those albums. For those of you who are familiar, they got a double EP coming out, one on November 11th, one March 3rd or 23rd, I think. But music coming. Music, sick music coming from Chelsea Grin. Who could ask for anything more after what was actually 4 years of him just kind of like working on himself and apparently becoming more spiritually aware. But yeah, just like the great music machine, let's keep cranking.